In the latest version of gPlatform, the Stack Imaging module has been updated with some new features. The first new feature is the Precompute feature. Precompute allows you to load all of your pick locations into memory, which allows for very fast and efficient picking. This is especially useful if you want to add many modules to the velocity analysis and NMO subsequences. Precompute will also pre-generate the mini-stacks at each pick location. To use Precompute, set a storage file in the Input Data tab. The number and locations of your preloaded pick locations are set here in the Net Parameters section. You will still be able to pick at locations outside of the predetermined net, but the program will just have to generate those locations as you choose them. Once you have set a storage file and set your net parameters, click the Precompute button and allow the program to run. You can clear out your precomputed picks by clearing out the storage file under Input Data. The second new feature is SuperGather and Common Offset Gather Picking. The SuperGather is a new vista generated by Stack Imaging, and you can access it simply by adding the view from the Vista Groups menu. It will display the effect of your NMO on the larger SuperGather at that point. Common Offset Gathers are a new default view in your regular output gather. To view the Common Offset Gather, open up the view properties for the output gather, and turn off the CDP NMO and CDP NMO Gather No Stretch. This will display the Common Offset, or CO Gather. You can also simply move the CO Gather item higher in the hierarchy. You can pick mutes on the Common Offset Gather just as you would with the regular output gather. To get a one-sided Common Offset Gather, similar to the one displayed here, simply change the input sort to Stack Imaging to CDP and Absolute Offset instead of CDP and Offset. Change the parameters of the Common Offset Gather here under Velocity Analysis. For more information, subscribe to our YouTube channel, check out our other videos, or visit us at geomage.com.